And someone with a gun is on the run after an overnight shooting on the west side.
The bullets hit a home in the 2000 block of Veracruz, narrowly missing a man in his bed.
As Katrina Weber tells us, the victim says a stroke of luck prevented his son from also being in the line of fire.
A night interrupted for a west side man put police to work on a shooting investigation. They were trying to shed some light on who may have taken aim at this house in the 2000 block of Veracruz, not far from Zarzamora. The 24-year-old tenant told me he had been sleeping in bed just before 4:30 this morning when he felt sheetrock hit his face as a bullet whizzed by. He also found a bullet hole in the bedroom of his 2-year-old son. He says luckily the toddler wasn't there.
Oh my God. Okay, so there's more than
They're
two.
They're all over. In the street nearby, photojournalist Tim Stewart and I found shell casings. We alerted officers who at the time were focused on the house.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 of them.
Later, police collected them as evidence. They say the victim told them he heard what he thought were gunshots twice shortly before he called them.
The man in that house told me a couple of hours before all this started, he noticed something unusual out here in the street. He says he saw another man trying to shoot out that street light, but it appears his gun jammed.
Eventually, someone's gun did work. The victim says he's grateful the shots didn't hit him or anyone else. Police are still trying to find the person who pulled the trigger. Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.